Muli ang VinFast katong Vietnam na e-cars na abot na jud sila sa Philippines. Kani siya tag 5 million muna ilang high end, which is very nice. But muna ilang affordable, about the same sila gitsura kay imong tanawon side by side. It's about the same mga electric cars ni sila. So dako-dako ra na siya, which is good. So electric cars ni katong mga portahan ng lisod kay Abrihan. Oh, see? It's on Abrihan. But anyways, charing. So muna isulo daning electric car nila na bago. Uy! It's very nice ang seat. My God, lumit kayo. So, it's around 1.8 ang iyong price, Danny. And so, kato yung park, reverse, magtudlok-tudlok ra ka. Ang question ako, saan ipag-under? Anyways, mag nahalos na nanadire. Kung imo i-aircon, be? So siya, balusong gibuhat. Wow. So, again, everything is electric. And then, nga na, touch screen. So, kung gadali-dali kagkuan niya, mag-anala ka pistol. Asa man itong mag-ilis-ilis kayo sa kanong mapislit ka. But anyways, muna po na ilahas mga bagong auto. I don't like kanang mga touch screen. So, ilang suga, and then ilang, sunroof thingy. And then, ang comfort sa likod. So, ato ta sa likod. Tanaw na to. Actually, very nice. Tanaw ako, namiag. Very nice. 1.8 rin siya nga e-car. Dako-dako siya in a way. So kani lang kaning aning storya aurag. I don't know. I don't trust, but who knows. So ang yung comfort sa likod, let's see how it is. Ay. Wow. Okay. Okay, so lami akong paglingkod sa likod. Nang AC vents dire. Ambot kung touchscreen ba? And then, kung like magbiyahe ka, wow, I can see the world from the top. Muni siya. Okay, very nice ang koan. Yo, so na yung center thingy ni mo, Abrihan, ana, and the cups ni mo butang dire, ana. So, mag-drive ka driver, ihatod ko. But again, remember, electric ko ani siya, electric car, and then ang likod nato. So, lami kayang Vietnam ni ha, the quality is very good for a Vietnam car. So doldos at to support Asia. So mangutana ko pila ka hours mag Tagalog na pud ta. Sir, magkano yung charging time niya, sir? And then yung
For this one, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yung sir, sa standard charging 6 to 8 hours. So yun yung wall charger natin.
Mm-hmm.
Then meron din siyang portable, which is yun yung medyo mababa, sir. To 36 hours
yun. Yung capacity sa battery niya, sir.
78 kilowatts.
Okay na. So at least naman, may portable battery. Yes. Sanda mo na yung likod. So kanina ito feature ka, it's cheaper than the 5 mil na chassis. Depending, so mag-groceries ka, wow. Pwede mag 1, 2, 3, 4, upat ka lawas nga patay butang dre. Okay ra. So,
joke ra na yung buhatan ninyo guys.
And then, sa front niya sir, yung electric engine or something? Oh, yung motor?
Front wheel drive sir.
Front wheel drive. And then,
actually sir, dalawang variant to. Meron siyang 1.8, yung VF7, and meron siyang VF Plus pa.
Mm.
So yun yung top of the line, 2.6 naman yun.
Uh-huh.
Then yun yung all-wheel drive.
Ah, okay lang to. I mean, for the majority, at least the 1.8,
yes,
okay na, no?
Actually.
Ganda. And then yung service center niyo is...
For the service center, sir, kung alam niyo sir, yung Mercedes-Benz dito sa labas sa Patero, doon lang po yung
Apple City. Okay. That's good. Malapit na if ever needed na.
Yes.
No? So tingnan ko lang ang hood niya. If
sige.
Oh, sige po. Thank you. Wow. ako wala akong nali. So amo ipapang hood to see. Okay, usually we don't have engines on it, so ato ra tanawon kung usay tsura niya. Wow. Ooh. So there ang everything from the core electric system na mag-nosebleed kag tan-aw. So yes, this is the VinFast VF7, around 1.8 million all electric car. If you want something fast, easy, di na ka mag-una-una, muna siya. Sir, anong pangalan natin?
I'm Chuck nga pala sir, I'm Chuck from VinFast Alabama.
How to contact you is...
You can contact me sir at 0907-3121-881 or Meron din tayong Fisher Winpass Alabang Town Center.
Okay, thank you po.